Extracting species profile. Ichthyovenator. It was a species of spinosaurid that lived in Laos during the Apton stage of the early Cretaceous period. It belonged to the spinosaurin family, and Ichthyovenator may have been closely related to the Brazilian spinosaur irritator. It is thought to be a basal member of this group due to its tall dorsal sail and teeth, but also presents some bones similar to baryonyx. It is estimated that Ichthyovenator measured 8 meters or 28 feet long and weighed over 2 tons. As a spinosaur, Ichthyovenator would have a long snout and robust forelimbs. It had a semi-aquatic lifestyle to get to these sizes. It would feed on turtles, fish, and possibly ornithopod dinosaurs and juvenile sauropods, using its large claws and conical teeth to spear them. One of its most defining characteristics is the sail on its back and hips that the elongated neural spines of the vertebrae formed, and it is also divided in two over the hips and has a wave-like curvature. Another defining characteristic is Ichthyovenator's tail, and its vertebral spines were unusually tall like Spinosaurus and crocodiles, so that the tail may have aided in swimming.